Breaking news, Niles couple crashed into house on Oakton Street. On Tuesday, November 8, 2022, Mallory Markovic and his wife Melina Markovic were killed when their car swerved into a house. Here are some informing articles on the crash. Now that we've learned a bit more about the crash, do you think that the speed limit on cars should be lowered? By lowering the speed limit on cars, accidents like this are less likely to happen. What do you think?